Hey guys, what is up? CodeSuit here, and welcome to another episode of Minecraft. So today we are in 1.15.2, and I am going to show you how to set up a basic economy. Yes, a basic economy for your Minecraft realm, and how it can do a verification purpose and a tag. As you can see, I have the stuff set up behind me, so yeah, without further ado, make sure to like and subscribe and hit that bell icon in the right, or whatever you want to do. I don't really care. Yeah, yeah. All right, let's go. So first, we're going to be starting off with the scoreboard setup. Now, as you can see in the right-hand corner of me, you can see my name, Cash, and I currently have $0. So to do that, you're going to do scoreboard objectives add cash dummy. Now, dummy represents a fake, fake icon, and cash is what your variable or criteria will be. And yeah, so that's that. Then for the second one, you're going to do scoreboard objectives set display. So here you can do below name, list, or sidebar. Currently we have the sidebar set up, so for now we'll do sidebar cache, and that's how you'll get that. However, what yours is going to look like is not how mine's is, so let's show you how it would look originally. Okay, hold on. Well, no, I messed it up. Okay, obviously it's not working, I don't know why, but I promise you it works. Okay, so yeah, what you're gonna do, you're gonna do scoreboard objective set display sidebar cache. Then for there, you're going to do scoreboard players add your name or whoever's name you want, cash, and then the amount you're going to give them. If you don't want them to earn money yet, then just put a zero. Then it'll look like what mine is. Okay, so for here, we have a buy one diamond for $200 section. As you can see, we cannot do it just yet because one, we don't have $200 and we cannot buy it. As you can see, it's set up that way to prevent you from actually instantly buying it and borrowing, like, oh yeah, now I have negative money, now I have positive money, stuff like that. We'll get to that setup later. For now, we'll do this. So as you can see, it says sell one diamond for 200. This one is pretty simple compared to this one. However, we don't have a diamond, so let me spawn one in. So now that we have one diamond, we can go ahead and click this button, and boom. As you can see, all the commands listed and it's working properly. So now I have 200 cash and I can go ahead and click on this buy one and it'll remove the 200 cash and it'll give me a diamond. Now, how to do this is pretty simple. And by pretty simple, I mean, like, if you know how to work Java, then it's pretty simple. If you don't know, then trust and believe, it's kind of hard. So what you're going to want, you're going to want to do slash give your name a command block, and that'll give you the orange one, the orange looking command block, and then you're going to want to do slash give your name again, and then you're going to want chain command block, and that'll give you that teal looking one. Granted, this is again for Java Edition, so please make sure that you're on PC Java, as in like Minecraft Realms and such and such. If you are not on Java, then please, ignore everything. This is not for you. Why are you here? Okay. Continuing on. To do the sell one diamond 200, we're going to do this. So you're going to want to do execute as a person and run tag. So this, what this means is this nearest player. So execute as nearest player, then run tag at P inventory. So this is just basically the verification of you having a diamond. Then it's going to add you a tag called sell. Then from there, you're going to want to clear your person tag, because we already did it, sell Minecraft Diamond. So what'll that do is it's going to take out the Minecraft Diamond, and then it'll do scoreboard players add sell cash 200, and that'll give the closest player with the tag name of sell 200 bucks. And then at the end, it'll be tag sell with the person's tag, remove sell. And that's just to remove yourself from the tag itself. And with that together, it'll give you 200. Now, we're going on to the buy. The buy is pretty simple as well. And by pretty simple, I mean not really. So when you're wanting to do something with scoreboards, it's not test four anymore. It's execute as the nearest person, run tag at P, scores equals cash, which is equal to 200 or greater. And then it's going to do add purchase. And that's the tag name. The tag name is purchase. With this command here, now it's just, you know, scores and stuff. From there, you're going to do give at person with the tag purchase Minecraft Diamond 1. Then it's going to do scoreboard players remove cash 200, because it was originally 200. It's going to take out 200 from your current balance that you have. And then from there, it'll be tag remove purchase. All this will be in the description below. So if you just like to copy and paste it, of course, it's gonna be there. Okay, so yeah, boom, that's how you do it. Now, let's say if you wanted to do a different one besides one diamond, all you would have to do is just replace the give command and the scoreboard for the cash amount value. Other than that, you would also have to change out the tag name, but everything else works. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and please hit the like and subscribe button. It took really long to figure this out, and yeah, I'm happy I can give it out to the community. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and have a nice night.